The first charges have been filed in the Justice Department's investigation into child sex abuse by priests in Pennsylvania. 81-year-old Robert Brennan, now charged with lying to the FBI. He previously faced sexual assault charges in 2013, but when his accuser died of an overdose, those charges were dropped. These new charges were brought when prosecutors say Brennan lied about whether he knew the alleged victim. Brennan served as a priest in the Archdiocese of Philadelphia from 1993 to 2004. He faces up to 32 years in prison if convicted.